It's time to get your CommentSold account connected to Facebook and Instagram. This step must be completed on a computer and works best in Google Chrome. First, we'll link your Facebook groups. From your CommentSold dashboard, click on the Facebook Setup tab. Click Connect Facebook. Be sure you're logged into the account that has admin access for your groups and business page. You will then see all of the groups for which you are the admin. If the desired group does not appear, double-check to make sure you have admin privileges for the account. Select the group or groups that you would like to link to CommentSold. Below, you will see additional settings. In order for our number SKU linking system to work properly in your group, you will need to enable Auto Link to Post and Auto Link Posts to Product Selections. Finally, you will need to add the CommentSold app to your group. Go to your Facebook group and select Settings from the menu on the left. Scroll down to Advanced Settings and click the Edit icon next to Apps. You will then click Add Apps. Search for the CommentSold app and give the app all of the requested permissions. Return to your Facebook Setup tab and click to reconnect Facebook. This will update all of the settings. Next, we'll link your Facebook page. Click on Pages under Facebook Setup. You will see all of the Facebook pages of which you are an admin. Choose your business page and click to enable. The Pages Linked to Group toggle is an important one to understand. By enabling this setting, you are confirming that the group you have connected to CommentSold is linked in its Facebook settings to the Facebook page you are connecting. If they are linked, enable this option. If they are not linked, keep this option disabled. If this setting is enabled when the group and page are not linked, or if the setting is disabled and the group and page are linked, messages will not be delivered to shoppers. The last step for Facebook setup is connecting Messenger. Under Facebook Setup, select Messenger. Choose the Facebook page you enabled in the previous step and click Enable Page. Your Facebook group, page, and Messenger are all ready to go. Next, we'll connect to Instagram. Click on the Setup tab in your CommentSold dashboard. You need to click Instagram from the options across the top of this page. In order to link to Instagram, your Instagram account will need to be a business account and will need to be connected to the Facebook page you selected during Facebook Setup. Click to select your Facebook business page. When linking is successful, you will see the green Instagram connected icon and will have additional options below. On this page, you will have the option to allow your customers to log into their CommentSold account using Instagram as well as Facebook. We recommend you leave this enabled. Congratulations! Now your Facebook and Instagram accounts are connected with CommentSold.